I think what I find more fulfilling is interacting with families, interacting with the departmental staff, and watching the kids grow up and seeing the changes.
I nominated Sheila for the Caring Professional Award because that's exactly who she is. She's one of the most caring people I have ever known. She cares about everyone, staff, her family, patients, patients' families. She truly cares about everybody. She worked on a committee developing the Bright Futures Developmental Questionnaire Program for Pediatrics.
The American Academy of Pediatrics obviously is very important to the Department of Pediatrics in general and children and families. And we became a participating site to develop a standardized care for pediatric departments and the education for families and children.
And it is now one of the gold standards for developmental screening for all pediatric visits and has her name right on some of the material. She would volunteer with MICA, Mid-Iowa Community Action, helping developmental screenings. She networked with YSS in seeing their patients, you know, those vulnerable kids who came in for treatment or residential stays. That was part of her mission, was to help take care of those kids.
I worked and seen the pediatric department develop from 4 providers to probably 12 or 13 providers, and that includes, you know, expanding our nursing, expanding our receptionist, our family outreach, and working with all the departments within the McFarland Clinic as well as around the community too.
She's just a good person through and through. She has given her heart and soul to McFarland Clinic. The families that go to McFarland Clinic trust Sheila to always help take care of them.
I've had the privilege of at least probably 2 generations of families. I'm hoping that I'm remembered for the fact of being able to provide good care and be a good representative from the pediatric department.